to be young and in love in New York City.
Young, dumb, broke high school kid. Hey guys, what's up? It's Alex. Sorry, that song got stuck in my head because I kept on hearing it. And you know, next year I'm going into high school, so excited, but not so excited because I just do not want to go into high school and I do not know where I'm going yet, so that's great. And anyway, so today is a Saturday, October 6th, and you know what that means? I'm having a dance today. This video is going to be like a try get ready with me slash whatever. And yeah, so I'm excited. And it's the 7th and 8th grade dance, which last year I went to. It was crazy, but I hope this one's good. And I'm going over a friend's to take pictures. The whole grade's going. Last year, we went to her house and just the girls were there, so now all the boys and girls are here, except for a couple people, because they're going to this other place. So, yeah. So, I'm going to get ready, and if you guys want to see what I'm wearing or what I'm doing, yeah. You know, I just remembered I would want to bring this, but at play practice, we were talking, and it was, like, the end of play practice. So, then I'm like, so, yeah, we were talking, and by accident, my friend slapped the phone out of my hand, like, so we were talking, and it, like, fell. And I'm, like yelling, I'm like, no, because this is what kind of phone case it is. And, like, it broke like that. And this little button came off of it. Anyways, I'm trying to show you what it looks like with this little... It's like this kind of light up phone case. Well, when you put this on, it's like that, and then there's like 2,000 buttons to it, like that, that, lowering, and off. So I would like to bring that, but can't. Broken. So yeah, and here is my dress. As you can see, I get these from Lulu's all the time because Lulu has the best outfits. Yeah, so, and I'm trying to find my last year's one. Where is it? Girl, where is it? Oh, here it is. This was last year's, as you could see in some pictures and videos I'm going to show up here from last year's dance. Yeah, that's all the pictures and videos or whatever. So this is my new one, okay? I like it a little bit, but I just don't like how it's just plain and it's like, well, I don't know. It's just all navy blue. And then there's like a, it's like a collar thing and you have to tie in the back to like lift it up. And yeah, I don't like a little bit of it, like the top, like, yeah.
And it actually turned out that I actually like that dress. So I was kind of lying to myself.
I just wanted to go upstairs because I want to talk and they're planning a sweet 16. Fill in the Gatorade. Okay. Later.
It's so annoying. It's beeping. Yeah. I'm trying to talk. Shut up. Quiet on set. Okay, so my mom and aunts are planning her sweet 16 down in the kitchen, so I didn't want to interrupt. And I'm so excited because it's in 3 days, October 9th. I'm also excited because Riverdale's premiering on Wednesday, which I cheer on Wednesday, so it's great. So that's the day after Aunt's birthday. And I cannot go to the convention this weekend. Because one, I have a dance tonight, and two, I have cheer and play practice tomorrow. Can I skip both of those things for Rodeo Convention? It's in New Jersey, okay? I could go from here to there, but I need a shirt and pants and whatever. Anyways, yeah. My life. I'm just kidding. I actually really want to go to that. I was planning for that in the summer. And I really want to see everyone. And me and my friend were kind of planning that in the summer because, one, she likes Cole Sprouse. Two, she likes Cole Sprouse. And, no, and I also like Cole Sprouse, but not that much as her. She has, like, 1,000 boyfriends. And, yeah, so, about my... you know he's not going to be there, right? She's like, okay. Well, in my head, I'm like, oh, darn, he's going to be here. So she can't go, I don't know. I think she just wanted to go for Cole. Probably that. I think everyone wanted to. Not because they were... Or Cole and Lily, because, you know, they're too famous. Anyways, yeah.
I had to skip the Stranger Things convention, Stranger Things Con, in New Jersey too, because I was on the short. So, wait till next year for both of those things, or just watch Riverdale and Stranger Things, or be on the show, that's how I could see it. Or just move to Atlanta, or wherever Riverdale, because I know the place, I just like can't think of it in my mind. Or, yeah, move to LA, because they're always down there, and you know.
Wait, but I can see them tomorrow. Oh my god, I just noticed. I can see them tomorrow because they're in New Jersey and I'm going for New Jersey for cheer because I don't live in New Jersey, but I go to Cinnamon Sin for cheer. So, great.
Sorry about that ranting. Anyways, back to the video. Right, Macy?
So I got changed again because your girl doesn't want to mess up her hair. So, that's great. And I'm also getting my nails done and my eyebrows waxed and my hair done. So now I have to get changed again because my mom doesn't like the shirt I'm wearing because of my hair. And where she said, let's go. And I'm like, you're just telling me. God, now I have to find a button-up shirt for me next. Great. Now I have to button these. I look like someone from a horror movie because it's like October. And people wear flannels in horror movies. Or actually like horrific. Well, not horrific. horror killers or murderers or whatever. To say. I'm getting my nails done right now, my toes and feet. And I just bumped into an 8th grader that used to go to St. Annie's. Well, like, from last year.
Perfect. Here she is. All ready.
I just got my eyebrows done. And my nails, and now we're going into mod with my shoes like this.
Okay, stop with that.
So great. And yeah.
You want sausage or ham or nothing else?
Nope.
Hello.
Yeah. So now we're out mod. Oh, yeah, that. Oh. I just noticed it. And we, after mod, we just saw Becky K. Slay go in to mod and her hair is done. And I'm like, yay, Becky! Or mod or her nails. I mean, so yeah. They're the best place because, like, they're the best place because they make you feel comfortable. And like they talk to you a lot and they're like really beautiful and they give you suggestions like,
yeah, she's really sweet. We could just ask for her next time.
I recommend everyone to go to that place.
Okay,
we're going in the Springfield Mall because we're looking for something in particular, and we have an hour and 30 minutes to get to Lauren's, so we have to be quick and I have to get ready. So I got it. I got some stuff Victoria's Secret, and I'm charging my phone because my phone's at 30%, so just put it down right here.
And this is my favorite thing we got. It recites Cardi B. It says, I'm trying to hold it up, but it's like, here, I'll put it on the bed. I make money moves and mummy moves, and I was like, oh my gosh, that's so cool. So yeah, and let's get ready. All ready now. Well, not really, because I just have my dress and I don't have my shoes on yet, and I need to do my makeup. And I look like Belle, kind of, because my hair. This is my, if you can't see it, and this is like the back of my dress. I can't even get, yeah, that. Okay, so I'm all ready and doing my makeup. And yeah, now I have to, and we have an hour left, so I have to put my makeup on. No. What? Hi. Yeah, so I just need to get my shoes and socks and wait for an hour. All right, so we're here and it's like packed with everyone. So this is Emma.
Hi.
And Claire.
Hi, hello.
Whoa. It's packed, like the whole grade, like what?
Okay. Hi. I'm Anna.
Best. Sure.
Are you in a vlog?
Not me.
Oh, hey.
Hi, Alex.
Hey, guys. Yes, I'm Dylan.
I'm Courtland.
Jill.
Follow my own chicken.
Follow my Instagram, Kylan. That was 24.
And, look at all my hot pictures.
Wait.
Jill, I don't think it's working.
Oh. Hey! Ready? Wait, so ready. Look at my hair.
Oh, yeah.
Call me a hairdresser.
Yeah. Did you do it by yourself?
Yeah.
Oh,
yes. Wait, it
looks
like I don't have a shirt on.
No. Yeah.
Yo, it's a Squad Bug Squad. Follow Alex on YouTube. Subscribe. Like, and comment. Comment your favorite color for.
You can see on my vlog.
It's still
camera. Logan Paul is shaking.
Oh, yo, yo, like, comment, subscribe.
Everyone, here you go.
Subscribe to Megan.
Subscribe to me, Megan Garbutt. If you don't, the tooth fairy is gonna come and bite your toes off.
1 minute vlogs.
1 minute vlogs. Subscribe to me for quality content.
There's Lainey. Hi, Maeve.
Also, on Club Penguin, Megwana.
Megwana.
Hi guys, I'm Anna. It's nice to see you again. This is Courtland. We're taking so, Alex's vlog.
Guys, get it. Come here.
So today we have our homecoming dance.
This is Alex Brownie's vlog. Stop interrupting. Okay.
Yeah, I'm a mess right now, but Anna's not. Okay. Alex.
Oh God. Okay, it's still recording. Getting ready to leave. Go to the dance. Not like, yeah, because we just finished pictures. So great life.
Do you love me? Are you riding? Say you'll never ever leave, go beside me. Cause I want you and I need you.
Going off when it gonna when it stop and it weak at the top and I see that you've been learning and what I talk about.
They keep pictures, they say ghost. Some fool they try to be. Yeah, I might just send some hate. I might just show it to boo. I might just spill on your face. Feel like a lake. You wanna see what it's face? I'm not okay. I let him be on his face.
If you wanted to, this is bad.
Okay, Jack.
No,
Jack.
Say I got a damn, something fun. If I see you on the street, I'm in the
all dancing. Like,
I want it that way. I don't know why I ignored that song. I like that song. I guess I was just too tired. Just like Vinny. Here.
Hey guys, so I'm taking over Alex's love. So, I'm taking over Alex's love. Alex's glove. Yo, what's Gucci? I just stepped in a freaking puddle and now my socks are wet and I hate my life.
I think I tried my best doing the lyrics.
It's a crisis! Please call 911 to fix my bracelet!
This part of the video might be cringy to you, so fast forward to the end if you want to. Thanks!
Never mind about doing it. I'm gonna do it in a couple minutes. Okay. I'm too lazy, but I guess I'll do this. I don't even think these are makeup wipes. Anyways, my hair like still looks good. I took it out, but I think it looks good. Well, some of them are trying to be my foundation's off, but I'm trying to find some makeup wipes. That's eyeliner. Mask. Does she have a wipe? I hope she does. Freak out. There's one like Charlie's. I'm not using that because you use that for your butt. But anyway, I'm in my parents' bathroom. So if you're wondering, like, why is there one like Charlie's or what are you doing? bathroom. Parents. Here's a little tour of it. In the toilet. It just. She never turns her TV off. Seriously, there's like Netflix. And. Ange is very crazy, crazy kid. Excuse me, crazy almost 16-year-old. My dad's watching the Flyers. Oh, okay. Gauze. We have gauze, but. Gonna work. No, cotton balls, would that work? No, there's not cotton balls. These little things, that might work. Well, I'm back again. Okay, so I still have some makeup on, but that's okay. See you guys later. Love you all. Make sure you like and subscribe. Yes, I would love that. I don't want to act like all the famous YouTubers who say that. But anyways, yeah, bye.